traveling just under the speed of sound at 650 miles per hour. But that's still less than half the Viper's top
speed of Mach 2. As he returns to show center, Captain Dover will accelerate rapidly and snap the F-16 through a series of aileron rolls, demonstrating its exceptional rolling maneuverability. Dropping in from the left, it's the F-16 and the triple roll. In a dogfight, the ability to turn tight is crucial. Watch now as Captain Dover shows you just how exceptional the F-16 is in a 9G turn. At show center, he'll bank sharply through a tight turn, pressing him into the seat with a force of 9 times his normal body weight, or 9 gut-wrenching Gs.